point to its relevance and show how it can be used for personal, theoretical and professional development. It's my pleasure to welcome one and all present here. And first and foremost, on behalf of the Directorate of Research, I would like to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Prof. Anurag Kumar, Director, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, India's premier research institute. Welcome, sir. Despite your busy schedule,
Science Day, somehow this university celebrate this day as a research day. Every year we are celebrating this day, and we feel it gives a new energy to the students and the teaching faculty of this university. For the reason, education doesn't mean within the four walls, within the framed syllabus. You are expected to go or to know something more than the subject that you have taken as a selection of subjects. Here, all the time we worry about the student's placement. A university or a college valued or estimated not only on the quality of education standard, but on the basis of the placement. That's one part. More than this, the days are now becoming like this, that instead of you going to a company to work for others, when we are going to give employment for others, entrepreneurs, and also for which must have a interest to start such effort. For that, the students' interest of research will pave your way. Students who are really interested in the research, there's no question of there should be only PhD students. There's no need of only PhD or M.Tech students. Even young graduates can also do that. It's a matter of interest. It's a matter of lateral thinking. Therefore, this kind of celebrations is just to remind you that you have to go or depart from your regular studies. In the sense, every student or undergraduate or postgraduate should do some research. Have to find something new in the area of interest, particularly the villages around. You have a lot of agricultural people, farmers and industries. There you have to visit, get their problems, discuss about it with your friends, give a solution. That's one way of new thinking that will help you to depart yourself from the routine studies. Particularly, the research is an important area for any university for that matter. We are also graded by the agencies like NARF, and also UGC, NAC. mostly on the basis of the research. It's not by the only quality of the teaching and standards. How many publications they were able to put up, what are the research work they have done in the year. So these are all the very important area to keep the status of the university at the higher level. Therefore, it is not as just a ritual. In the workshop or laboratories, lab is one part. Incidentally, this university is a multidisciplinary university. You have medicine, dental, so many other branches along with engineering. So you got
silver medal, Sita Lakshmi, automated point of care system for calcium analysis from saliva.
Gold